Previously on The Walking Dead.
Shut up, Carly! Ugh, I've heard enough out of you!
Now, what the fuck's the problem?
You're not coming with us.
I don't know much about you folks, but I can tell you as sure as the sun's gonna come up tomorrow. Y'all keep going on like this, and that girl ain't gonna make it.
What do we do? Give me the gun, kid. I'll do it. I think we should look for your parents.
Really?
Yeah. You need to know if they're okay, and, well, if they're not, what happened to them?
I was the one giving the bandits supplies.
What?
It's all my fault.
We gotta jump!
What? No way!
Shit!
Can't wait for you to get to Savannah, Clementine. I got your parents right here. And you be sure to find me whether Lee wants you to or not. Now, what I need...
Who the fuck?
I don't know. But I doubt we're gonna be happy when we find out.
Episode 4 Hinter jeder Ecke.
Can't I just hold it?
Nein, frag mich nicht nochmal. Nicht jetzt, Clementine. Vielleicht später.
We're getting real close to where my mom and dad are. Maybe I can...
Not now, Clementine. Maybe later, okay?
Okay.
How's Omid?
His leg's pretty bad.
I'm fine.
You're not fine. You need to rest. He needs to rest.
Wir müssen weiter. Kenny, wie weit noch?
Kenny, how much farther to the riverfront?
There should be just a few more blocks up ahead.
And there'll be boats there?
There sure as hell better be.
There'll be boats. Have to be. Have to be. It's going to be okay. Kenny knows what he's doing.
What the hell?
Maybe this city's not so dead after all.
Keep moving. No one's ringing that bell. It's automatic. On a timer.
What kind of church bell goes off at 20 past the hour? Someone's up there!
Are you sure? I don't see anything.
Ich weiß, was ich gesehen hab.
Hey! Hey, you up there!
Damn it, Lee. Keep quiet. You're gonna...
If I were you, I'd get out of the street now.
I thought you said that thing didn't work.
Hallo? Wer ist da?
Who is this? Is that you up in the bell tower?
Okay, gibt keine Antwort.
What the hell was that? Is someone trying to fuck with us?
Sounded more like a warning.
Ask not for whom the bell tolls.
What are you yammering on about?
Ja, liebe Leute, und damit herzlich willkommen hier zurück zu The Walking Dead. Wir sind endlich in Savannah angekommen und schon kommen die Walker hier auf uns zu. Also direkt hier Action. Weg hier!
Everybody, run!
Scheiße.
Kitty!
So, in den Kopf.
A little too close, don't you think?
Ben!
No, Ben, help her!
Oh, dieser Feigling.
God damn it!
Nein!
River Street's right up ahead.
That's not all.
Oh, give me a fucking break.
Wait, where the hell's Chuck?
Shit, he's in trouble. We gotta help him.
Können wir ihm helfen? Ich weiß es nicht.
There's no time. We gotta go now.
I'll be fine.
Just go.
Aua.
You okay?
Yeah.
You've opened up your wound. You're bleeding. Shit, it's gonna get infected. We've gotta get him inside. Clean him up.
Kenny, how's that door coming?
I'm working on it. I'm working on it.
We'll work faster, would you? Won't be long.
Bring uns einfach da rein. Ich werde einen Weg nach innen finden.
You know they can smell blood.
Lady, I ain't the one who's bleeding.
Let me see if I can find us a way in.
Jetzt sprechen wir erstmal mit Ben hier, feige Sau.
Ben.
Wegen Clementine.
About what happened back there on the street.
I know. I don't know what happened. I just froze up. Hasn't that ever happened to you?
Just hear what I'm saying to you. You put that girl in danger again. It won't be walkers you have to worry about.
I hear you.
Good.
Think we can get in through one of these windows?
Man, I don't think so. Whoever owned this place had them all barred up.
Yeah, looks pretty solid. How do you think Kenny's holding up?
I don't know. It's like all he can think about is finding a boat. He definitely doesn't want to talk about Katja and Duck, at least not with me.
Maybe we should just let him deal with it in his own way. I'm gonna go check things out.
All right.
Okay, wir werden alles überprüfen. Wir sprechen nochmal mit Clementine.
Do you think the dead people saw us come back here? Are they going to find us?
Nein, sie haben uns nicht gesehen.
No, they didn't see us. We were too fast for them.
I can still hear them out there. It sounds like they're getting closer.
It's just your imagination.
I'll feel safer when we're inside the house.
Gut, alles klar. Wir müssen jetzt einen Weg da reinfinden. Was haben wir denn hier? Ein Erdhügel. Aber was wurde da vergraben? Ein Tier? Ein Mensch? Eine Hundehütte? Könnte da vielleicht ein Hund begraben sein? Könnte natürlich gut sein. Hier ist der Brunnen.
Not thirsty enough to drink that yet.
Und hier ist eine Schaufel.
A shovel is never not useful.
Okay, alles klar. Dann würde ich mal sagen, gehen wir nochmal rüber. Und wir müssen echt jetzt das Grab ausheben. Krasse Sache.
I think I want to start digging up God knows what until we find our way into that house first.
Hmm. Okay, dann mal überlegen. Vielleicht können wir Kenny irgendwie helfen.
No way we're gonna force that open. Not without making a lot of noise at least.
Was haben wir hier? Einschlagen.
No way I'm gonna be able to bust through that.
Mit der Schaufel.
No way I'm gonna be able to bust through that.
Okay, da unten ist eine Hundeklappe. Da könnten wir vielleicht Clementine durchscheuchen.
Will we be inside soon?
Yeah, not much longer now.
I hope so. It's getting cold out here.
Okay, anscheinend müssen wir erst diese Klappe uns anschauen, damit wir was haben wir denn da noch? Ein vergittertes Fenster. Gut, da kommen wir nicht rein. Da oben ist auch alles zugenagelt und hier ist aber die Hundeklappe und die schauen wir uns jetzt mal an.
What's this? Looks like there's some kind of pet door here.
I tried it already. That's locked too.
Who the hell ever heard of a locked doggy door? I have. My neighbor had one just like that. It's radio controlled. The dog wears a collar with a chip in it, so the door only opens when the dog gets close to it. Well, shit. Every day's a school day.
All right, so where's the dog?
Ja, das wird er wohl sein. Also müssen wir jetzt echt den Hund ausgraben. Krasse Sache.
Hey, be careful. Digging up dead things isn't what it used to be, you know what I mean?
Yeah, I hear you.
What's buried down there?
Bleib weg, das war schon eine ganze Weile hier.
Nothing. Clem, go over and sit with Krista and Obi, okay?
But I want to...
Just do what I say, okay?
Oh, God, the smell.
Okay, lebt er noch? Ich traue mich gar nicht, dahin zu fassen.
Okay, oh. That is not cool.
Are you okay?
I'm fine, honey. It's just the smell.
Are you sure you're...
I said I'm fine, okay?
Gut, jetzt sprechen wir nochmal mit Clem. Wir wollten nicht böse zu ihr sein.
Will we be inside soon?
Yeah, not much longer now.
I hope so. It's getting cold out here.
Okay, nichts Neues. So, dann haben wir jetzt die Funkfernbedienung. Und dann können wir jetzt eigentlich mit dem Halsband da rein, ne?
Goes nothing.
Yes! God damn! You see anything in there?
No. Looks like it's been empty a while.
Whatever you're gonna do, do it fast.
Okay, let me see if I can reach up in there.
Be careful, man.
It's no good. I can't get it.
Here, let me try. I think I can...
Verdammt nochmal, komm sofort zurück. Alles okay?
Clem, are you okay? Say something!
Mach das bloß nie wieder. Gut gemacht, Clem.
Good work, Clem. But don't go shooting off like that without asking first, okay?
I was just trying to help.
I know, and you did good. You just had me worried there for a minute.
Can we maybe have this conversation inside? My leg's starting to hurt like hell.
So, dann gehen wir mal ins Haus.
Looks okay from here. Everybody in.
Thank you. Und hier scheint niemand mehr zu wohnen. Oh, der Arm.
No, it's okay. I'm good. Feel better already just being off my feet. Thanks, babe.
Der arme Omid. Und das scheint die Familie zu sein, die hier wohnt oder beziehungsweise gewohnt hat.
So, when were you gonna tell us about the radio?
Tell you what?
That it's working. That there's someone else on the other end.
Ich wusste es nicht.
You didn't think that might have been worth sharing with the rest of us?
Ich weiß es erst seit gestern.
I was gonna tell you. Kenny and I only found out yesterday.
So both of you were keeping it from the rest of us. Great.
Who gives a shit about the damn radio? I'm more worried about whoever it was out there ringing that bell and bringing the dead down on top of us. It's like they didn't want us to make it to the river.
What makes you think it's not the same person? Whoever was on the radio was close enough to see us in the street, and we didn't see anyone else other than the guy in the bell tower.
Because that doesn't make a lick of damn sense. Why would they bring out the dead like that and then try to warn us about it?
How much sense?
Ich glaube, sie wollten uns helfen.
In case you haven't noticed, there's a lot of twisted folks out there these days. At least the dead don't play games with you.
Whoever that was on the radio, I think they were trying to help us. They did warn us, didn't they?
Maybe you're right. But whoever it was, they're watching us, following us, and they don't want us to know who they are. I can't think of any explanation for that that would make me feel better. Can you?
Ich stimme Kenny zu, ruhen wir uns etwas aus.
I think we could all use a little time to rest up and gather our thoughts, Kenny. At least until those walkers outside wander off and Omid's feeling better.
He best feel better quick. I ain't gonna wait around here too long.
Place seems secure at least.
I'll feel better when we know that for sure. We need to check the whole house.
All right, fine. You and me will take the upstairs. Lee, you've got down here. Make sure you check every door, understand?
Okay.
Is there anything I can do?
Thanks, I got it. Hang out with Krista and Omid until I get back, okay?
Lee, I'm sorry.
What for?
Going through the door like that without checking first? I guess that was pretty dumb, huh?
Just ask me first the next time you're gonna outsmart all the grown-ups, okay?
Okay.
Ach ja, die Kleine. Gut, dann schauen wir uns hier mal ein bisschen um.
All empty.
Die Schränke sind leer, die Spüle. Wasser ist auch abgestellt. Was haben wir hier noch? Hundefutter.
Hope we never get desperate enough for food that this starts looking appetizing.
Können wir das denn nehmen?
I'm not that hungry. Besides, I need to finish checking the downstairs.
Ja, ja, aber wenn der Hunger groß ist, ne, da gibt's Hundefutter hier. Dann drehen wir mal die Runde. Hier haben wir noch eine Zeichnung. My Dog Water. Ach ja, der arme Walter. Und ein leerer Kühlschrank. Also die Familie scheint hier verschwunden zu sein. Was haben wir denn? Eine Mikrowelle.
No power.
Strom hat das Haus also auch nicht. Fantastisch. Hat das Haus überhaupt irgendwas? Kein Wasser, kein Strom. Und hier sollen wir überleben. Nichts zu essen, eine Standuhr.
Must have stopped working a while ago.
Hm. Whiskyflaschen, das ist gut.
Probably not the best idea right now. I need to stay frosty.
How's it coming?
Hier ist noch ein Tisch.
Looks expensive and heavy. Doubt any looters would be able to haul that thing too far.
Dann gehen wir nochmal weiter. Okay, haben wir hier noch irgendwas? fangen wir erstmal hier an mit der Tür. Ganz vorsichtig. Nur eine Toilette. Und da ist ein Gemälde. Oh.
Not exactly my style.
Mein Stil auch nicht, aber da oben das Familienporträt ist schön. Und der Hund ist so süß. Oh, Water. Und hier ist die nächste Tür. Da schauen wir natürlich auch mal rein. Wir sollen ja alles absuchen. Aufgepasst. Nichts.
All clear in here. Just one more to check.
Das sollten wir hinkriegen. Schränke haben wir schon durchsucht. Hier ist die Treppe, da geht's nach oben und die Tür bleibt noch. Okay, jetzt. Aufgepasst.
Jesus.
Oh, ein Wischmob.
What? What happened?
It's nothing. Just nothing.